Billy the Narrow heard them say in an Arizona town one day that a band of Apache Indians were upon the trail of death. Heard them tell of murder done, three men killed at Rocky Run. They're in danger at the Cow Ranch, said the Narrow under his breath. Cow Ranch, 40 miles away, was a little place that lay in a deep and shady valley of the mighty wilderness. Half a score of homes were there, and in one a maiden fair held the heart of Billy the Narrow, Billy the Narrow's little Bess. Not a moment he delayed when his brave resolve was made. Why, man, his comrades told him when they heard his daring plan, you are riding straight to death. But he answered, save your breath. I may never reach the Cow Ranch, but I'll do the best I can. Lower and lower sank the sun. He drew rein at Rocky Run. Here those men met Death Machapo, and he stroked his glossy mane. So shall those we go to warn ere the coming of the morn. If we fail, God help my Bessie. And he started on again. Sharp and clear a rifle shot woke the echoes of the spot. I am wounded, cried the Narrow, as he swayed from side to side. While there's life, there's always hope. Slowly onward I will lope. If I fail to reach the Cow Ranch, Bessie Lee shall know I tried. I will save her yet, he cried. Bessie Lee shall know I tried. And for her sake he halted in the shadow of a hill. From his chaparrales he took, with weak hands, a little book. Tore a blank leaf from its pages, saying, this shall be my will. From a limb a twig he broke, and he dipped his pen of oak in the warm blood that was spurting from a wound above his heart. Rousey wrote, before too late, Apache warriors lie in wait. Goodbye, Bess, God bless you, darling. And he felt the cold tears start. Then he made his message fast, love's first message and its last. To the saddle horn he tied it, and his lips were white with pain. Take this message, if not me, straight to little Bessie Lee. Then he tied himself to the saddle and gave his horse the rein. Just at dusk, a horse of brown, wet with sweat, came panting down the little lane at the Cow Ranch, stopped at Bessie's door. But the cowboy was asleep, and his slumbers were so deep, little Bess could never wake him, though she tried forevermore. You have heard the story told by the young and by the old. Down yonder at the Cow Ranch, the night the Apaches came, of the sharp and bloody fight, how the chief fell in the fight. And the panic-stricken warriors, when they heard the Narrow's name, and the heavens and earth between keep a little flower so green that little Bess had planted ere they laid her by his side.